a sophomore from Omaha North.
Megan Chelsea!
This is my piece. You compared your tears to the rainfall after a nuclear blast. Streaks of contaminated water pouring down, leaving your face red and blotchy, your eyes puffy, your body shaking. You compared your tears to disaster. Something horrible to destroy something beautiful, but in the end, the rain is still water, and water can't kill on its own. You are stronger than the planet that clings to the sun, searching for someone to depend on, to keep them out of the nothing. You are braver than the storm that overtakes all in its path, yet it still lets the winds decide its fate. You are more beautiful than the star, than the sky that holds the stars captive. Maybe it's jealous, or maybe it just knows we don't deserve their beauty down on this earth. I know these words won't get my point across any faster. But I'll keep stalling you, because I know that once you let go of me, I'll be nothing but a shadow of someone you used to hold. I have seen the mountains you've climbed. And I can never get tired of telling you every day how much I love you, and I miss you even though you're standing right in front of me. The worst part of falling out of love, watching the time fall through your fingers like sand on a beach you forget is even there. You compared me to a nuclear blast. Something the tears you cried because of me were filled with radiation. They poured down, leaving your face red